The LGM-30G Minuteman III is an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM. The Minuteman III was the first U.S. missile fitted with MIRVs. It is the third member of the Minuteman ballistic missile series. It entered development in 1966 as a further development of the early LGM-30F Minuteman II, and entered service for the first time 1970. The Minuteman III is the product of over 40 years of continual innovation and improvement. The Minuteman family of missiles have served as the backbone of the U.S. land-based nuclear strategic force since 1962. The Minuteman III began development in 1964 and entered service in 1970 with a force of 550 missiles. The United States usually conducts two or more tests of the Minuteman III each year to ensure the arsenal is functioning and reliable. The Minuteman III entered development in 1966 as an improvement program for the earlier Minuteman missile systems. In 1968, it underwent its first successful flight test and became operational 2 years later. There are 450 Minuteman missiles in service with the United States Air Force Global Strike Command and about 50 to 75 in reserve. That's the biggest number of ballistic missiles in the world. It's expected to stay in service until 2030. The Minuteman III missile has a maximum range of 13,000 kilometers and is capable of carrying a payload of 3 re-entry vehicles. The missile originally carried a 170 kt Yield Mark 12 RV and, later, a 300 to 350 kt Mark 12 ARV. However, it is likely that the LGM-30G missiles are equipped with the larger and likely more accurate single 300 to 475 kt Mark 21 RV. Its original inertial navigation system provided it with an accuracy of about 200 meters set, but an updated inertial guidance system gives it 120 meters set. The missile is 18.2 meters long with a diameter of 1.85 meters and a launch weight of 34,467 kg.5. This missile has three stages, and it uses solid fuel, and carries a payload of three independently targetable re-entry vehicles. Each one of these RVs is armed with a W-78 or a W-87 nuclear warheads with a destructive power between 300 to 500 kT. During its introduction, it was the first MIRV-capable missile. It also carries penetration aids to counter enemy missile defense systems. It is an effective response system with an extremely fast launch time and nearly 100% reliability, and backup airborne launch controllers to ensure a counterstrike. After the launch order, the missile can be launched within minutes. The Minuteman III is 18.2 meters long with a diameter of 1.85 meters and a launch weight of more than 34 t. Through state-of-the-art improvements, the Minuteman system has evolved to meet new challenges and assume new missions. Modernization programs have resulted in new versions of the missile, expanded targeting options, significantly improved accuracy and survivability. Today's Minuteman weapon system is the product of almost 35 years of continuous enhancement.